Hey guys, Kim here. Today I'm playing with one of the KWZ Iron Gall inks. This one is Mandarin, and it's one of the most popular Iron Gall colors that they have. And when it goes down on the page, it's a really pretty bright orange, but as it ages, as you can see here, it turns into a deep orange with brown undertones. So I have it in a Faber-Castell loom with a fine nib.